last session four of the week. Hope you're feeling good. If you're a little bit sore or maybe a little fatigued or just tight, we're gonna change up the warm up just a little bit just to get our lumbar area, but also our thoracic area a little bit more limber before we go down into our workout. So if you're a little bit tight through here, we're gonna work that up in the beginning. So let's go ahead and chest expansion to start. Good. All right, let's go into Kneeling Mermaid. Just reach over, nice easy side bends. Let's do some shoulder rolls back. And reverse, moving forward. And let's add some neck rolls. So just down into the side. Cat and cow. Good. All right. So from this position, this table position, we're just simply going to reach up and away from our chest. So just expanding that chest in this kneeling position, come back and then lift away. And you should feel that lumbar as well as that thoracic area start to open up. Dynamic. Come to a seated position. Come all the way down. Legs up, and we're going to go ahead and lower those legs slightly and begin our 100. When you're done, go ahead and bring your head down and your legs down. We're going to go ahead and begin our leg circles. Go ahead and bring one leg up, bend, open. We're going to do these a little different today as well. We're going to go small, medium, enlarge it just a tad. Now we're going to turn it into a large, slow circle. At the top, we're going to reverse small, medium, a little bit larger, and then slow, large, if you can. Switch legs. Again, bend, open, small to start, medium, a little bit larger, and large, slow, up at the top, reverse small, medium, and large, slow. All right, so today is that repeat workout. We're gonna go through those three different sections of the session again, and we'll go through the first section one exercise at a time, and then we'll repeat through that first section again, and then we'll do the same thing with the second and the third, okay? All right, so today we're gonna go ahead and start with single leg traditional, so knees in, really focusing on nice slow movement to start. Just nice, easy stretch. And of course, all the cues, right? Breathing, scooping, centering yourself. Last one. And rest. Double leg, we're just going to do a reach back, so no arm sweep, just reaching back with our arms and reaching forward. So go ahead and start with your knees in, hands over the top, head and shoulders up, and we're going to reach back and reach forward. And rest. So crisscross, last time we did this, we changed the position of our hands. We're going to do that again. So our hands are going to come over our ears so that our elbows are facing forward when we practice crisscross. So we're going traditional crisscross, but with our hands over our ears. So go ahead and bring both knees in, head and shoulders up, hands over ears, and begin. Arms at your sides, legs are bent. We're going to go into a bridge exercise. So what's going to happen is we're going to lift our hips and then lift our arms up, okay? And then when I lower my hips, I'm going to split my arms down at the sides and then come across the bottom, sweep to the bottom to start again, okay? I think we've done this before. Here we go. Up, down, sweep. Up. Down. Sweep. Up. Down. Sweep. One more. Up. Down. And sweep. Nice. Okay, so we have our single straight. We are going to reach out to the side with the opposite arm. So go ahead and bring both legs up, head and shoulders up. So I'm going to pull on my right leg, drop my left, and then reach out with my left arm. Left leg, left hand, drop right, drop right. So same thing, gentle pull on the leg for single straight. We're just doing an arm drop or an arm reach with the leg drop. Last one. And rest. All right. right, so the final exercise of the first grouping is our double straight. We're going to split the legs at the bottom and then close the legs at the bottom and lift up, okay? So it doesn't have to be a big separation of the legs. Go ahead and bring both legs up, head and shoulders up, hands behind the neck. We're going to lower, split, close, and lift. So we're just down at the bottom a little bit longer. Just a little challenge here. If you can, of course. One more. Okay, so we're going to double up exercises second time through. So we're going to start with that single leg, and we're going to go right into the double leg with just arm reach back. At that point, we'll rest, and then we'll go into the crisscross and the bridge. So go ahead and bring both knees in. So this time, we're just going to go a little bit quicker on the pace, not too much. We don't want to sacrifice good form though, right? So just making sure that we're pulling on the knee and extending that leg. Scooping, chin to chest, breathing. Last one here, double leg, reach back. One more, and rest. Nice. All right, so next is our crisscross with our hands over our ears, elbows facing forward, followed by our bridge with leg, our arms are gonna drop, but we're also going to change up our legs, and I'll explain that in just a moment. After crisscross, okay? So go ahead and bring your knees in. Head and shoulders up, hands over ears, and begin. Last one here. Arms down, feet down. All right, keep your feet and your knees together. We're going to lift our hips, lift our arms. We're going to part our knees, part our arms. Don't bring your arms down. Bring your arms and your legs together and then come down. Okay, so clam and parting at the top of the arms. Ready? Up. More. Good. All right, go ahead and bring your knees in, release that back. Okay, we're going to go into that single straight with reaching arm, right? And then we'll go into double straight, and we're going to change that up, that exercise up second time through. All right, go ahead and bring both legs up, head and shoulders up, pull and reach. Last one here, both legs up, hands behind the neck. We're going to part at the top, lower, part at the bottom, lift. So we're going to learn a new exercise today for the second time through. So what I need you to do is I need you to roll up if you can. Otherwise, roll to your side and push yourselves up. So this is called shrub. There's a shrub and a tree exercise. We're going to start with shrub together. It's simulating a little bit of the roll up and a little bit of the single leg. So let me explain what we're doing. We are going to roll back onto our back and then roll up. We're going to hold on to one knee and keep one leg extended. So if you cannot do this, I'm going to show you a modification, okay? So I'm going to bring my hands over the top of my bent knee, interlocking my hands, keeping this leg straight or bent, it's up to you. I'm going to collapse my back here, and I'm going to roll back, slowly bringing my knee with me, keeping my rear connected to the mat. See that? I'm going to come all the way down. From here, I'm going to reverse. So I'm going to go back up, pressing my back and my rear down to the mat. So see that? That's simulating the roll up. And then I come back up to top. Switch legs. Same thing. Pressing my butt down with my back. Trying to stay as centered as I can with one leg bent. Pressing and pulling up. Okay? Modified. If you get stuck, you can use the leg for momentum, but still focus on pressing, you know, your rear and your back down into the mat. Watch me. See that? So I roll down, try to keep my leg down, but if I need to, I'm going to pull it up. So it's kind of like that rolling like a ball. Okay? So just whatever you need to do, but really focus on pressing the back and the butt down. All right, here we go. This is shrub. Slow is better. Scooping the entire way down and up. Of course, breathing, don't hold your breath. Good. All right, finish at the top with shrub when you're done. And we're going to practice some roll backs with openings. So we're going to open our chest, so collapse your spine, arms outstretched. We're going to lean back and open with one arm out. Come forward, lean back, other arm, forward and back. Two more. Last one. Good. Legs straight, sitting up tall, spine twist, arms in front. I'm going to pull one arm across, bending the other arm, and then the other way. Front stretch, nice and slow. One more. Good. Okay. We're to come back on our elbow. So bend your knees. And from here, I'm going to go ahead and extend one leg and the other leg remains bent. We're going to lift the abdomen. From here, I'm going to pull my knee in, extend my leg out. Don't touch the floor. Lift my leg up, straight leg. Start again. Knee pull, leg lift. That abdomen tall, lifted. Breathing. This will be the last one here. Good. Come forward. Keeping your knees bent, sitting forward, we're going to go into that mermaid exercise. Center. All right, so we have stomach massage. We're going to try both legs now. Extending. So let's see if we can do this. Seated balance, rounded back. And we're going to open, flat back. Extend the legs, let go of the legs slightly, and lean back with the shoulders. And then come in. And out. If you cannot do this, just do single leg. Or put one foot down on the floor. It's up to you. One more. Good. Spine stretch. Legs are split. Alright, go ahead and bring your legs together. Knee hug here. So we're going to do those exercises again, the same ones. We're going to start with shrub and then move on from there. Okay, so we're just really focusing right now on strength and breathing. Okay, so really feel the muscles working for you while you're going through your movements. That's how you can connect with your body right now. All right, shrub. One more time here. If you need assistance or modifications, just use that leg. Press that butt down into the mat. Two more. Last one. Good. All right, slight bend in the knees. We're going to roll back and open. into spine twist, a little different this time. One arm, reach, press, and back to center. Other arm. Let's turn this into front stretch. Alright, bend your knees. We're going to lean back on our elbows. One leg is bent, one leg extended. We're going to knee pull, abdomen tall, in, out, up. We're lifting, not kicking. Feel the muscles working to lift that leg and pull that knee in. Hip flexors, quadriceps, lower abdominals, and switch. Slight bend of the knees, mermaid, sitting up tall. And seated balance for stomach massage, both legs if you can. Down for spine stretch, split your legs. See if you can go a little deeper into this stretch this time. So we're going to turn over for the third section of the session, the workout. And the first exercise we're going to do is a 2-in-1. So we're going to do trunk lift with sweeping arms, and then we'll do some leg lifts. Okay? So go ahead and come on over. All right, so you're going to start with your arms just slightly bent, leading your head here, resting your chin on the floor. Legs are going to stay down. The sweeping arms looks like this. I'm going to press my hips down, lift my trunk, reaching out to my sides. Okay, that's it. The leg lifts look like this. I'm going to start with my legs together. I'm going to lift my legs, and I'm going to split my legs at the top, bring them back in, and lower them. So kind of going with the theme earlier exercises where we split our legs. All right, here we go. Ready? Trunk lift, sweep, lower, leg lift, part, down, trunk lift, breathe, leg lift, last one here. Good. Bring your hands outside your chest. Modified push-up into pull back or low back. All the way down. One more, finish at the top after your pull back. Kneeling tall. Okay, so we're going to start, we're going to do lean backs, starting with our arms at our sides. And when I lean back, I'm going to bring my arms forward. So it looks like this. Here we go. Ready? Strength in our trunk, in our legs, in our glutes. One more. Table. So we're going to do a dog kick a little differently today. So I'm going to bring my right elbow in with my left knee elevated and in. See this? And I'm going to stay on this side. And then I'm going to extend my right arm and bring my left leg back. Pulling it in and out. Sides, in, extend, in, good. All right, back to table. So we're going to go high plank, bring your knees up off the mat. And we're going to pull our heels down and pull our hips down. And back and down. One more. Knees down, bring your arms back, rest on your forehead for a low back stretch. Come come on down to your side, all the way down, lying, hand propped. And then hand out in front for balance. Two moves here. We're going to go knee pull in front, extend out, leg swing, and back. So everything's in front. Knee, leg. Nice and strong in the trunk. Press the hip down. All the way down, and then we're going to bring this arm up over our head. We're going to sweep this arm and lift the trunk on the elbow. See that? All right, start here. Go one more, finish at the top, bend your knees, and go over to the other side for a knee pull, leg sweep. Here we go. Nice and controlled leg work. One more. Good. All the way down. Arm over the top. Sweep. And up. Down. So it's simultaneous that you're pulling, using your abdominals and your back, and pulling this arm in, right? Pressing the hip down. One more, finish at the top. And bend your knees. And we're gonna come over to a seated position and knee hug before we turn over again. All right, so we're going to go through those same exercises again. Again, really focusing on the muscles working, right? And the breathing. Strength. Come on down. All right, trunk lift with arm sweep and leg lift with parting. Here we go. One more set. Good. All right, bring your hands back. Push up. Pull back. Not all the way down this time. let's go one more. Finish kneeling tall. Arms at your sides. Lean back with arms in front. So we're going to start with elbow and knee in, reach, and back in, reach, knee in. One more. Switch sides. High plank. Pull back or downward dog. Hips down, heels down. Hips down here. High plank. One more. Low back stretch, arms back. And on our side, lying. A little different leg work this time through. So we're going to pull the knee up and in, and then this leg will lift up. So keep the pelvis open, the hip open, when you pull that knee up. One more. Good. All right, all the way down. Arm over. We're going to sweep and we're going to lift the trunk and lift the legs if we can. Still propped on the elbow and the hip. Doesn't have to be a big lift. One more. Bend your knees. Switch to the other side. High knee pull. Leg lift. Here we go. Almost done, you guys. Breathing. Feel those muscles working nice and strong. One more. down, arm over, sweep, pull, and lift. One more. Bend your knees, push yourselves up, seated accordions. Legs out in front, figure eights in front. There we go. Palms down. Actually, palms facing each other. And then we're going to pull, keeping the elbows high. One more. Good. And rest. All right, you guys, we are done. Nice job today. So that's session four. Make sure you comment when you're done, and then the weekly connection. Answer that question for 5 points. So I hope you had a good week. I hope you feel good about the work you've put in this week. We're halfway through, right? We have week 5, 6, 7 in our final week. So yeah, we have accomplished a lot in 4 weeks, and we still have a lot to do. So looking forward to it. I will see you next week. Bye.